And the exosphere is connected to the thermosphere. Thermosphere is connected to the mesosphere. Mesosphere is connected to the
stratosphere.
Stratosphere is connected to the
troposphere.
Troposphere does what?
Cooling.
And the stratosphere does what?
Heating.
And the mesosphere does what?
Cooling.
And the thermosphere does what?
Heating.
And the exosphere does what?
Cooling.
And all weather is influenced by what?
Front, global wind,
atmosphere
change, etc.
You guys rock. Whoop, whoop. All right, let's see how we did.